all have to hold in common, and that's it. Right? The value that we have to hold in common is that decency matters. That's the only value that we have to hold in common. And decency includes the idea that you are not allowed to vote for people with guns to take away other people's rights, and you are not allowed to act out and lash out at people with whom you disagree. You want to tear apart society? Keep suggesting diversity of race matters more than diversity of ideas. Keep suggesting that safe spaces are more important than free spaces. Keep suggesting that the only thing that matters is feelings. So, in the end, let's all be better to one another. Let's all just be decent to one another. And that includes the idea that if we disagree, we can treat each other in a civilized fashion. We can disagree passionately. We can disagree in base terms. What we can't do is say that disagreement itself is forbidden thanks to the need to make somebody else feel better. We're all in this together in the end. And let's not let the fascist left separate us, because if we can get beyond that, if merit is really the only thing that matters in the end, then we really will have a country with values worth defending and preserving. Thanks so much. Happy to take questions.